Finding the best laptop for programming can be a pain. There are so many options on the market, and you don't know which will be the best for you and your needs. Well, in this video, we break down the top 5 best laptops for programming on the market this year, based on price versus performance and situations they will be used in. So if you're interested in finding out which laptop will be the best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description down below. We always keep the description up to date with information we may not get a chance to mention in this video. We also update the description down below with links to find the best price on each product. So for the most up-to-date information along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. Number 1 on our list is MacBook Pro. MacBook Pro is an outstanding solution for any dedicated programmer who wants to create amazing applications, games, and websites. This build comes with 2.3 GHz Intel Core i5 processor, Intel Iris Plus Graphics 655 with 8 GB of RAM and 256 GB SSD storage. One of the features that really stands out here is a top-notch Retina display with True Tone technology. This cutting-edge concept works perfectly, and it allows you to see an astounding amount of details on a variety of different resolutions. The connectivity is truly top-notch as well. You will get 4 high-quality USB-C ports that you can use to connect just about anything. On top of that, your battery will last up to 10 hours. There's nothing more annoying than running out of power in the middle of your project. Luckily, with MacBook Pro, you won't have these issues at all. Overall, you can expect this laptop to serve you well for at least 5 years, which is certainly amazing for a non-gaming build. Number 2 on our list is Asus C302CA-DHM4, our choice for the best budget laptop for programming. Asus C302CA-DHM4 is a viable choice if you are looking for an affordable laptop for programming. C302CA-DHM4 is made from an all-aluminum chassis, and its anodized finish looks stunning. It folds up perfectly, and it doesn't take up much space. C302CA-DHM4 also comes with a ZenBook Flip UX360's multi-gear mechanism. Thanks to this concept, the laptop looks less like a traditional laptop and more like a professional notebook, and that's exactly what a good developer needs. The build itself is pretty solid. You will get an Intel Core processor with 64 GB of storage and 4 GB of RAM. This combination will ensure that you always get a top-notch performance, even while multitasking. The laptop will start up really fast, and the battery can last up to 10 hours. This uptime period is constant, regardless of your activity, so even if you are draining a lot of its memory resources, you can still expect a solid 10 hours of uninterrupted activity. One special feature comes in the form of support for Google Play Store Android apps. You can use the native Android apps on this laptop without any issues whatsoever. The laptop even supports gyroscopes, so you can easily enjoy the most popular motion-controlled games, like Asphalt 8 as well. If you don't have a lot of money, this is the laptop for you. Number 3 on our list is Dell XPS 139360. Dell XPS 139360 is a prime example of a superb laptop with exceptional value. Both the bottom surface and the lid are made from first-grade CNC aluminum that comes in 2 different colors, gold or silver, depending on your choice. The deck, the back hinge, and the sides are all made from high-quality carbon fiber. The deck itself really stands out here. With a subtle crosshatch pattern and a comfortable palm rest, you will get an enjoyable experience even after lengthy coding sessions. The screen has a notable Infinity Edge display, and this is one of the key trademarks of this particular build. You will also get a small, but practical, webcam right beneath the screen. The hinge itself is nothing short of outstanding, and it just contributes to an even higher quality in the long run. The build is more than great. You will get an Intel Lake i5-7200U dual-core processor with 8 GB of LPDDR3 SD RAM. Besides that, you will also get 128 GB of storage, as well as great Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity. And the OS? As you may have expected, this laptop comes with a Windows 10 Home 64-bit edition. Overall, Dell XPS 139360 is a great laptop for programming, and it's an outstanding solution for both software and web developers. Number 4 on our list is Asus ZenBook 13, our choice for the best laptop for programming under $1,000. If your budget is limited, but you still want an outstanding laptop for programming, you may want to give ASUS ZenBook 13 a chance. The laptop has a dark navy blue color scheme, and it looks absolutely amazing. You will get a shiny layer at the top that may feel like plastic, but it provides stunning glass-like effects. It's a real feast for one's eyes. As a result, however, the lid may become dirty pretty fast, but that doesn't make the design any less beautiful. When you open the laptop, you will see a 13.3-inch 1080p display with a thick bezel. You will also find a pure aluminum chassis, a fingerprint reader, and an outstanding island-style keyboard. You will even get a one-touch login via Windows Hello as well. The laptop is equipped with the latest Intel i5-8250U 1.6GHz processor. This is an 8th generation processor with a turbo boost of up to 3.4 GHz. So if you're an Android developer and you need more speed, this processor is ready to help you out. You will also get 256GB SATA SSD and 8GB of DDR3 RAM. The GPU is NVIDIA GeForce MX150, and the OS is, as usual, Windows 10. Overall, if you're looking for an optimal laptop for programming that is functional and affordable at the same time, ASUS ZenBook 13 is the product for you. Number 5 on our list is MSI GS65. The last product on the list of the best laptops for programming is MSI GS65. You will get a 6-core Intel Core i7-8750H processor with 2.2 GHz. Once again, you will have a turbo boost as well, and in that case, you can expect a steady performance at 4.1 GHz. The GPU is a powerful NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060. Not only is this graphics card great for programming, but it's great for gaming and video editing as well. You will also get 16GB of DDR4 memory, but you can upgrade it to 32GB if you wish. Speaking of storage, you can expect a solid 256GB of hard drive space, which is more than enough for any serious programmer. You will also get a high-quality 15.6-inch FHD display with an ultra-thin bezel. You will even get special anti-glare effects that will increase the overall experience tenfold. The bottom line is that, with this build, you can be sure that your laptop will last at least up to a decade, so it's certainly a worthy investment. Alright guys, that is all for this video. Hope you guys liked the video. If you guys did, please go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel and you liked the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to know what the best gear out there is, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, hope everyone has a great day, and until next time, I will see you guys later.